November 6th, 2017. We are about to go on a tour of the Elkhorn Slough out of Moss Landing. We are here with Carmen Sita and Dennis Moling. It's a beautiful day to do this. We're here a little early.
That's okay.
Well, we don't get on the boat till 1:30.
So back in the 1800s, we went over that bridge back there. Onto that beach, there was old piers where ships used to make their landing. And this was originally created by a gentleman named Captain Charles Moss, hence the name Moss Landing here.
We got our first marine mammal on this dock up to our left here. A California sea lion dozing in the sun there. Just the one sea lion is sort of sinking
the
dock, isn't it?
And if Ari is located right here in Moss Landing, because the one lion is directly in their backyard, which is the Monterey Bay. And they're thinking about above that submarine cannon, and they're deploying what they call armor. Now, for the hardwood fields, because they have very small front slippers, you'll never see them on high surfaces like this because they don't have the ability to jump up on them.
Very similar to an immature male. So one helpful hint to help you distinguish them is females tend to have more of a khaki green coat of fur. That's not exclusionary, okay? You can't always depend on that. You can find even experts in the field sometimes struggle with telling male and female.